gotta find another way into that cave. An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Steroids. Is that what this shit is?
Field note 1463. You're at the designated site 30.
Nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah?
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects bats, lab cultures show that it can also infect birds, rats, even insects. Do you know what animals there are in the world?
Guessing.
Yes. A lot. 5,488 to be exact. If you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle, the ulnar and radial tuberocytes, a normal wolf, could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? Top out at 60.
Here.
And chew the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us. Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband? Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. This. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.